Clinical trials are studies by scientists that test new ways to prevent, detect, diagnose, or treat disease.
Scientists ask volunteers to help test new medicine or ways of doing things during these trials.
Some of the things that clinical trials test include
new devices such as blood glucose testers for people with diabetes, pacemakers, or implants.
New drugs such as painkillers,
medicines that lower your blood pressure,
or treatment for cancer.
New vaccine.
New ways to do surgery or other procedures, such as a new kind of knee replacement or surgery to repair the heart after someone has a heart attack.
And new routines to improve a person's health, such as changes to diet and exercise.
Clinical trials have helped us learn how to live longer with illnesses like cancer, high blood pressure, or diabetes.
Clinical trials have also helped us use some vaccines to eliminate some diseases, like polio, in the United States.
Each clinical trial has a research plan in place that explains how the study will be run.
This plan includes information about who the scientists will ask to participate.
Sometimes, scientists are looking for people who have a specific disease to participate in the clinical trial.
Sometimes, scientists need healthy people to participate in the clinical trial.
The purpose of the clinical trial is to determine if the treatment, prevention, or behavior changes that are being studied are safe and effective.
Clinical trials are reviewed, approved, and monitored by a group of people not involved in the study.
This group makes sure that the study is being conducted in an ethical manner and that the rights and welfare of the participants are being protected.
These groups are called Institutional Review Boards, or IRBs.
In the United States, a clinical trial must have an IRB if it is studying a drug,
biological product, or medical device
that the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, regulates,
or if the clinical trial is funded or conducted by the federal government.